we get to that final, we have the co-main event of the evening scheduled in the glory of the lightweight division. Losses, three of those wins coming by way of knockout. Fighting tonight out of Bulgaria, here is Anton Petrov. His professional career record, 48 wins with 10 losses, 2 bouts scored even, and 29 big career knockouts. Introducing Marat Grigoryev.
Joe, you can tell by the way he's walking, Petrov limping a little bit, trying to get some feeling back in those legs. Another low kick.
Why those low kicks are effective is Grigoryev's using the high shin where he can get
a body shot. Boom. And he's turned his back on his opponent.
That was a low kick that stopped him there.
9, 10, and it's over. Grigoryev with the knockout victory.
Grigoryev, I'm from Armenia. I'm gonna fight with Anton Petrov. He trained with Nicholas Larsen. I don't know about him. No. The story of this fight, I come only for the fight, and that's it for me. I don't need to know him good or something like that. For me, it's every fight important fight, and I'm always coming for to fight, you know, that's good. I hurt my every opponent. Really, I hurt my every opponent who are gonna fight. And we're gonna see what's gonna happen in the fight. I'm ready. I hope he's also ready for that. Sometimes I change my style, I don't know how to explain that. It's first I see my opponent who is gonna fight in first round. And then after I do it on my way. I like fighters who come to fight, you know? Not for a run. I don't like that, man. I don't know how to explain that. I want really to knock him out. Yes, because it's not for me, it's nothing special. For me, he don't have power that I gonna say, oh, he's really the best. You know, I have power on my hands, on my legs. I don't know how to. My everything is good. I can do everything. Not the karate moves, but I can do karate. I can do it. I don't know, for me, I don't care about that. If I can fight, I'm happy. Altijd spektakel. Altijd. Ik kom voor de KO. Dus wees erbij.